Hi guys, hello and welcome to another Microsoft Word tutorial. In this tutorial, we will learn how to use bookmark in Microsoft Word. A bookmark pretty much identifies the exact location of an object or text that you name for future references. Especially in long research work, if you want to create some bookmarks within your document so that it is easier for you to jump from one location of the document to another location of the document, bookmarks come in very handy. One of the things to remember is when you are creating bookmark names, Microsoft Word doesn't allow you to use a space in the bookmark name. So for example, this is my research that I am doing on the New York City. So somewhere down, I have this table about the boroughs in the New York, and I want to create a bookmark so I can jump directly to this location. In order to do that, I will click the Insert tab. In the Insert tab, under the group Links, I have an option called Bookmark. Click on Bookmark, and here it brings the bookmark. This is where I'm going to give it a name. And click Add. So bookmark is added. Let me go to another location within my research work. For example, up here in the history, and let me create another bookmark. And I'm going to call this bookmark History. Add. Now, if I am anywhere in my document, for example, I'm at the beginning of my document, I want to jump to that boroughs table. So I can simply click on bookmarks and double click on boroughs and take me directly where that is. Similarly, if I want to go to history, I can double click on it and it takes me where the history is. Upon closing the bookmark, I get to see. So this is basically a very cool way of jumping around different places within your document, especially if it's a long research work. Instead of having to scroll down and look for an item, it's always a good idea to create bookmarks all over your research work and easily find things. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial and have learned something very cool about Microsoft Word. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment to this channel so that in the future, you will get notifications on our other cool videos. Thank you and have a great day.